in my coat. I have to stay up midnight.
Jesus.
Why not? Behind her, if I put it.
Jesus.
Oh, I have to preach with my hand in the ear.
Oh, Lord, have mercy.
Amen. I have to preach with my hand in the ear like this.
Have mercy, God.
In your hardness. And all of them were there. Late minister, they were about that. God for me. He's sleeping in the grave, but the thank God.
Yes.
Come around me, said Papa. And you know the whole thing. I said, yeah. Last message I preached that Wednesday night, I gave him the key. Saints around me crying with the children. I give him the key. I said, here is the key. He said, what's this? I said, you carry on. I ain't coming back here no more.
Oh, my God. Have mercy,
and
oh God.
On to them. Jesus. Now I gotta walk in with my hand. The pain was hurting from my hand right to my toes. They told me all the nerves and everything, the tissue, everything burned up.
My Lord.
They told me that.
My Lord Jesus.
Say you won't have known you if come back, you won't have no strength, no activity.
Jesus.
The man of God said, hold on.
Oh God.
Bless
Jesus.
He said, hold on.
Jesus.
He said, look right there. I went home, my son, Mel. You pray for my son.
Yes.
God, that boy stuck by me. He was about 13, 12, 13 years. It hurt me to see him around me like that.
Yes,
time.
Yes.
He come and he see me rolling on the floor.
Yes.
The only ease I could get was tossed on the floor. Something I go through. My God, it seemed like when the night come, I hope for the day. When the day come, I hope for the night.
Yes.
Look at that. I saw a game coming through the window.
Jesus.
And came and grabbed my neck. I will never forget.
Jesus.
He grabbed my feet. And when it made that dead grin and grin, and when it pulled, and I felt the breath of life leaving my body.
Oh God.
Give me the strength to draw my feet. And when I kick,
oh God. Hallelujah.
My son said, I'm going to call Bishop. They have no cell phone. We just have to pull regular hoop. He called it. He's the bishop. My father, I hear just rolling on the pool.
Yes.
The bishop said, give him the pool. My God, it seemed like just to hear a voice in my ear hurting.
Oh, my Lord, Jesus.
Usually, I used to love to hear Bishop Gordon, but when he says, son, it seemed like a whole ear. He says, son, hold on.
My son
there crying. He said, Bishop Gordon, love me. He said, hold God.
Yes, God.
I went up.
Lord Jesus.
He said, that's it.
Lord Jesus.
I went in the bed.
My God.
I said, when they come, they're going to see dead body.
Jesus. Hallelujah.
Give up everything. I give the late minister James Webber the key.
Oh,
and I made
up
and stretch out a stiff one.
Oh, glory to God.
I give up.
Amen.
I said, that's it.
Jesus. Glory to God.
I give all to
your name, Lord Jesus.
I don't want to live like this. My God, why am I dear, ready position
myself.
Jesus. Out.
Yes, God.
I position myself. Turn around. I'm here. Every minute now. The bread of life. Make my peace with God and
give up the Lord.
I don't want to live like this.
Yes, that's understand
right. Understand me. All of a sudden, let me tell you, saints.
Tell it, Bishop.
God is an undying God.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All of a sudden.
Oh, Jesus.
God, like the door, Satan coming through the door and came around my bed. I fell my hand.
Hallelujah!
Jesus! Hallelujah! Thank you, oh God! Thank you, Jesus!
and then put it back on my side.
Thank you,
Jesus. And bend back on it. And roll over and shut my bed.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Nobody.
Yes.
And look at them in the bed. Nobody. Then I walk in the bathroom and look in the mirror. And I went behind my lap like this. They say, you won't be able to use.
Yes.
And I went to spinning around like this.
Yes. Hallelujah! Glory to God! Glory to God! Hallelujah! Glory to your name, Lord Jesus! Yes, sir! Jesus! Hallelujah! Yes,
God! Get up this morning and he came out his room.
Thank you, God.
He said, Daddy, he never knew where I'm at. He said, Daddy, were you the one I heard walking up the stairs?
Wow.
I said, no. He said, I start to come out. I hear somebody walking up the stairs. Come in the room.
Yes.
I thought it was you walking downstairs.
Yes.
When I tell him what happened, he said, I'm glad I didn't come out.
Jesus.